in that low area. You saw that Shoal Creek was a river the last few days. Nicely played there by Coe. More of a descending strike. That puts more spin on it.
Best Women's Open Championship. This at the second, her second shot, 11th hole of the day. And the 2014 champion has been dialed in.
How good is this?
That's awesome. I'll tell you what, I think practice.
Oh, that's a great play. She just kind of.
This her third.
Oh, you know what? I'd love that action. Did you see how quickly she stopped the club?
Third shot just a moment ago.
And this is a woo, almost. And the rules official, she could get relief from a thin lie. Her lie actually looked pretty good to me.
Just hold it out.
But the fifth, she was one over, had a good lie, played this absolutely perfect.
That can jump start your round too a little bit.
It is a short little no follow through, and that's how you save par right there. Hello.
And now one under. Third shot for Peterson at six.
All around, and that's an eagle there.
Third shot at seven for Danielle Kang.
Her 205th start on the LPGA Tour without a victory. 33-year-old pulls a string here. And why not? Right in the heart.
Now, pay attention to that second circle. Much like you saw last night in Warriors-Cavs, this one just goes right down Main Street.